We need to add bird approaching to stay down.
I'll drive.
Drone is airborne.
Careful, Sicario sporting a submachine gun. Close to the container.
I see a second target.
Hey, we got a narco. Next to the container, see? Yo, cartel gunman. At the checkpoint. I got one narco.
Tell me where.
Over by the dump. Container.
history. Down.
Get down before they see you.
Even if they don't like the word, they don't get what they fucking want. They don't make billions of dollars a month shipping products all over the world. They don't have a hacienda or hundreds of sicarios ready to die for them. So chicas,
that's a kill.
Tenants running away.
Target carrying submachine. Tango down.
Helicopter. Hit the dirt, helicopter. They're coming right for us.
Mortar, get to fucking cover!
Oh shit.
Chopper inbound.
Hit the dirt. Oh shit, here they come.
Helicopter incoming.
Down, get... Down, chopper!
Fucking hell!
We got a chopper coming in.
We got company. Stay sharp.
I got a narco over here.
Where you got him? The drone is up. Got another tango.
Fuck.
He's looking for the source.
Fuck it.
We know we're here. Be careful.
Leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
We're clear on this side.
Frag out. Get some. Cartel stations on the air, the rebels will be able to move into the area. Hostile down. Clear. How you guys holding up?
Find the access code to the cocaine factory in Okoro. Once you've got the code, get inside and wreck the place.
Read that intel on Magringa? She was a member of Mensa. Got off the Rhodes scholarship.
No shit.
With all that education, Magringa could have worked for anybody. But she had to work for these savages. I reckon for a smart chick, Magringa's pretty damn stupid.
You wanna know stupid?
Fire. Target killed.
I'll drive.
This is an experience that Santa
Claus said. Let's go.
Come to Lourdes and learn more about her. Come venerate her. A family of her.
Hold up, we got hostile activity.
Heads up, got eyes on the assistant. What? Hold up.
Engaging.
Shit balls. Let's get back on mission. Heads up, got eyes on the assistant. Watch your shots. We still need him to talk.
We should grab his hand. Opening fire.
Get ready. Fire.
That thing beat up.
Their LT is trying to run.
Try it again.
Hola, compañero.
Buckle up, people.
See if I can shoot the driver.
Heads up. I've got eyes on the assistant. Watch your shots. You still need him to talk.
Clear on this side. I'm in. Let's go. Escort destroyed. The LT's making a run for it. Engaged.
Easy. Come on.
Fuck! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Dios mío! Don't kill me! Por favor! I have a family!
The access code to the cocaine factory. What is it?
I've got two boys. Two little ones. Mis chiquitos, Gustavo and Felipe. I got pictures.
Felipe.
You wanna see them?
No, I don't wanna see the damn pictures. Just give me the access code and we're done.
Pero qué es eso? What's the matter? You don't like kids or something?
Jesus. You wanna go home to Gustavo and Felipe? Just give me the damn number.
Tu bueno. Mire, it's 654-375. That's it, I swear.
Boom. We've got the code.
I'm sending you a virus to upload into the factory's automation software. It'll screw with the chemical processing in subtle ways that'll spoil the coke, then brick the machines when someone tries to remove it. That'll cost Santa Blanca a lot of product and take the factory out of action for months.
Get down!
Helicopter, get down.
Fucking hell.
Hit the dirt, helicopter.
Dude, oh my God.
Spotted one with submachine guns. That's a kill.
it down.
Ya sacamos la pinche guarida de esos güeyes, no hay nada ahí. Vamos a seguir buscando dar con su pinche rastro.
Bought another tank.
No idea.
What's up, Quan? Can you hear me, Ken?
They're coming right at us. What's the word, boss?
Line, boy.
I think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal.
need that chopper. Stay low.
I'll drive.
All right, let's roll.
Go. Once we're inside the factory, we take out control systems and cocaine stocks. Then we get the hell out.
Get in, run around, and break shit. Copy that.
Deploying drone. Fuck me. This place is huge.
The intel said they converted an old slaughterhouse into a cocaine factory.
Yeah, but I figured that was typical cartel bullshit. This is something else.
Makes no difference to me. The bigger they are, the hotter they burn. Know what I'm saying?
Sniper out there. That's a kill.
Okay, all clear.
Our destiny has a key back in your own hands. This is the reality of today. Not some fantasy tomorrow you have to hope for. Es ahora, Vanga. No clear before. No union is around to tell you how to run your life. We have given Bolivia the investment and the jobs that have helped you improve your lives. But Bacatani and his rebels threaten the safety of this way of life. Pinches lobos disfrazados de ovejas. You will war, but you must do yours. Do not support Bacatani and his rebels. Report any rebel activity directly to your local Santa Blanca organization.
Yo, we got hostiles.
Okay, we're in. We'll hit the control room first.
Copy that.
Controls are foobarred. That'll shut the factory down for months.
Where to next?
Let's search the warehouses. We take out any cocaine stocks we find, then we exfil.
Copy that.
Door's open. Taking out the control room must have shorted the locks. Stack up and sweep the building. Take out any cocaine stocks you find.
Roger that. Enemy marked.
Tango number 3.
Yes.
That guy just switched on. Must have heard the gunshot.
That's a kill. Here's a stockpile. Let's take it out.
Frag out.
Tango's just got a wake-up call.
Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros.
The alarm. What's our play?
Oh, here we go. They've seen us.
Frag out.
Shit, they're headed this way. What should we do?
Frag out. Get some.
Stockpile destroyed. Let's go.
Helicopter inbound.
Shorted. Let's go. Got eyes on a cocaine stockpile.
Chopper, down, down.
Frag out.
Helicopter, get down.
Frag out. Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros. Stockpile destroyed. Let's keep moving.
Hit the dirt, helicopter.
Damn, that was a shitload of pole vault we just wrecked. Somebody's gonna be pissed.
This'll put El Emisario's nuts in a vice. He'll have to come out of hiding to deal with the fallout, and then he's ours.
Chopper incoming. Looks good. Come on.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supply. Later.
I'm cool, let's move.
Try to force the lock, it'll just set off an alarm. We know El Emisario's assistant has the code. Let's find him.
wanting one of these.
There's got to be some intel we can dig up around here.
Buenos Aires? And what comes next? How does Santa Blanca grow and expand? We must reach a new customer. We must set our sights on the opposite side of the world. Asia. Take our cocaine to the Far East. As the Asian economy has grown, as trade agreements between countries have opened up, opportunities for Santa Blanca have appeared. Many of our amigos in Mexico have already begun to take advantage of this new situation, and we will benefit from these relationships. The future of Santa Blanca is before us. We only have to reach out and take
it. Wounded that bird, on patrol. Watch out.
Found a cocaine stockpile.
We're good to go.
Buckle up, people.
Drone is up. Got another tango. Baby makes three.
That LT's getting away.
Silencio, marche. Coopere, todo saldrá bien.
My friends all think you're useless. Me, I think we can make an example out of you. You'd be surprised how much people pay attention when they find a man hanged with his own intestines.
You don't need to do that. I'll do whatever you want.
I want you to go tell your hermanos what happened here. Much as I like fucking with these assholes, part of me thinks we shouldn't have let him walk away.
Nah, man. Humiliation's worse than a bullet to a macho dude like that. The rebels are gonna love this.
That's a kill.
We will give to our neighbor in need the food from our plate when our
coordinates here. Looks like the location of a coca paste lab in Okoro.
You want to check it out?
Absolutely. The more we disrupt El Emisario's operations, the more pressure we put on him to come out of hiding.
May Santa Muerte bless you all. Que así sea.
Sure. I guess that's how you say. We're in this fight all the way, Pac.
I do not doubt it. And we shall all reap what we sow. Viva Bolivia. Viva la revolución.
Bloodlust. Many philosophers and theologians have written that man is the only creature who will...
I've been wanting one of these.
But this is a lie. Les aseguro. I have seen dogs more. Aspect of your soul will only bring you to the evil that comes from cowardice. But accept it, and you will find the greater power in your hearts, a power that will always triumph over evil.
Thank you.
target carrying submachine guns. Hostile down.
Round them up. Poke the hornet's nest.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
I think that's all of them.
Hey, kid. Intense day at the office. You know, the funny thing about Sueño, you always know where you stand with the son of a bitch. It's like hanging out with the biggest pit bull on earth. You look at him cockeyed, and he might tear your throat out, sure, but sure as shit won't hide his feelings. You know, this morning, I ran security when he was renegotiating production rates with that fucking wombat, El Emisario. So Emisario keeps making excuses about production volume and labor and whatever. Well, Sueño just sat and stared all dead-eyed at this asshole. I swear to God, his fucking eyes were burning holes through the guy's shirt. And then, get this, Sueño pulls the biggest fucking Bowie knife out of his jacket. It was like a sword out of a goddamn Japanese cartoon. And he lays this hunk of pointy metal on the desk real gentle-like. Well, at that point, Emisario would have agreed to anything. Fuck, well, he did agree to everything. And Sueño just picked up his knife, got up and left. Not saying a single fucking word. Now, he ain't the friend you introduced to your parents, but you gotta admire the guy. I mean, he must have balls the size of coconuts.
Santa, por Dios te lo ruego, que con tus ojos me vayas a llorar.
¿Qué rollo, plebes? This is DJ Perico with a special message from El Sueño.
My brothers in arms, your history is written in ink on your skin. The tattoos on your body tell your biography. When you go to El Calabozo, to prison, everyone looking from every cell knows who you are. They know you walk with Santa Blanca. And you should wear these badges with pride. Lich, but your tattoos are more than a record of what you've done, of who you've joined. They are a sign of who you have become. Indeed, they are a part of your transformation. The man covered in ink is not treated the same as the man with no ink. The plebis with the tattoos has declared his loyalty, not just to Santa Blanca, but to the life of us.
La noche más larga del año. La noche en la que todo se vale. DJ El Paso. El maestro de la consola por primera vez de gira en nuestro país. ¿Te lo vas a perder? Boletos en taquilla del estadio y en nuestro sistema por internet.
You have paid your dues, suffered the same hardships, accomplished the same successes as your male co-workers, but because you are a woman, you will always be seen as la trapadora who fucked her way up the ranks of the cartel. This is Lidia Flores, and orgullosas luchonas, plebes, you know who you are. Many of the women working in Santa Blanca have asked me how I did it. How did I rise through the ranks to become the most feared and respected woman in the cartel? And I always answer. I act like I ain't afraid of nothing. Like I have the biggest huevos in the room. And like nothing and nobody is gonna stop me from getting what I chingada madre want. And I tell those women, and I'm telling you, do the same damn thing. It's the only way a woman can win in our world. And if you live a life like ours, if you don't win, you're fucking dead. So even if being a bad morra doesn't feel true, if you act like it is, enough people will believe it that it will become the truth.
Hoy, algo especial, DJ Perico. On the phone right now with the beauty of beauties herself, the elegant, la más guapa, Nidia Flores, mamacita de mi vida, la reina de belleza, the beauty queen. Welcome to the show.
Gracias, Perico. It's a pleasure to be talking with you.
Now, can you confirm or deny these exciting rumors floating around the campfires about a new submersible that El Cerebro's cooking up?
El Cerebro, mi chico, genius that he is always designing and constructing new equipment for Santa Blanca. I've known him and his family for many years, and I've always known that he has a special gift. Sigue así, chiquillo.
Neta? Is it fully submersible? Or is it one of these floaters that hangs around right below the surface of the water?
Pues sí,
papi. I've read about cartels hiring chemists right out of college, even paying for the student loans.
Holy shit! I didn't know you could read. Like real words with more than three letters?
Eat poop. We've known tons of people who've paid off their student loans in the military. Fucking military paid off my grad school education. I'm just saying, we can't blame the cartels for using that recruiting tactic.
The truth straight from the lovely lady's mouth. And now, back to the music that makes your culo bounce up and down.
Del puritito corazón de México ya llegaron los originales, las mejores camisas, los espectaculares fajos piteados, las exclusivas botas de piel y las chamarras que usan los jefes de la plebe. Ven a Plebes Fashion y vístete a lo jefe.
The Santa Blanca cartel is making large strides in purging the country of your rebel menace.
We can't do it alone.
Este insulso de paca con mi chico. Open fire.
Jesus!
All across the continent. But Santa Blanca
guys ready? Fire.
Roger.
Eyes on a convoy with a medicine truck in it. We need to snag the meds for the rebels. Let's roll.
You'll be fine, man. I'm on my way.
Thanks. I'll drive.
New recording from Ensueño.
Santísima Niña Blanca. Today, I come before thee and I seek your blessing. I pray for strength and courage. I pray for love. I pray for my enemies. I pray that they may see the truth. That they may see that what they do is wrong. Please set them on the right path. The left-hand path.
Weapons down. We want these people on our side.
Amen.
Go ahead, I'll meet
you. Amen, chingados.
We got civilians dangerously close. Check your targets before you shoot. Son of a bitch!
Lieutenant's trying to escape.
Hola, hermanos. Mi nombre es Rudolfo El Jello. Many of you know me, and I am proud to call many of you mis amigos.
Drone is airborne. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Got another tango.
I have taught disrespect for Pachamama to my children, and I will teach it to their children.
I got a third.
We got some light panels here.
We spotted one with submachine guns. Target down.
Looks like the film broke.
shit, they spotted us.
That's a kill.
Ahora sí, a darle.
Hostile down. That's it, we're clear. Bowman, we just arrived in Agua Verde.
Welcome to Narco Paradise. Agua Verde used to be a national park, but Santa Blanca turned it into a place to wine and dine VIPs. Run by this narco junior called Carzita. He brings politicians, judges, and CEOs there for relaxation and cartel-sponsored debauchery.
What's the plan?
We need to know who Sueño's making deals with. Carzita must have a guest list somewhere. You get him, you get the names.
Understood. We're on it. We got some intel from Bowman on our boy Carzita. We've got a 20 on Carzita.
Javier Coronel Bayardo. Which is a mouthful, so let's call him what his rich friends do. Carzita. He's a MEPI, a Mexican preppy, or a prepsican if you prefer. His main achievement in life was to win the sperm lottery. Gonzalo Coronel Bayardo, telecom billionaire, is his daddy. Gave Sonny everything. Money, cars, education, BA from Harvard, MBA Wharton Business, D-Phil from Oxford to acquire a little sophistication and some good English clothes. Now he gets his own resort to run. This used to be a national park, but Santa Blanca turned it into an exclusive resort. It's here that Carzita does what Carzita does best, making connections. Between Santa Blanca and anyone that's anyone. CEOs, politicians, judges, socialites, even celebrities. You know who that is, right? Hint. She just went to rehab for saying something racist. What Carzita offers the cartel is more than just business deals. It's a level of corruption we've never seen before. And it's on you to stop it. We cut the connections, we stop the corruption.
Bowman thinks taking him out will help draw Carzita back. Let's move.
come here.
You think that Santa Blanca Casino is any good?
Place for black ties and cocktail dresses to lose their cash.
Sure, but I mean, they gotta have a good buffet, right? You don't have a casino without a good buffet.
Good to go.
Deploying drone. I see a second target. I got a third target. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Tango down.
They're onto us. Stay quiet.
Their LT is trying to run. Took you so long.
ready to engage. Fuck, fuck, fuck! Christ almighty!
Silencio, marche. Coopere todo saldrá bien.
You crying, puto? Tell your SB boss we're coming for him. After we kill him, you can come get revenge when your balls drop.
No mas. I'll tell him. Just let me leave.
Think that sent the right message?
I bet he fucking pissed himself. His own people are gonna be laughing at him over this. Imagine what the rebels are gonna do.
Shit balls. You guys seeing this?
Looks like a hell of a resort. A cartel-owned resort.
Let's go scare off some rich folk, fuck with the cartel's tourism, and get Carzita's ass back to Agua Verde.
Assholes are coming this way. What's the plan?
That's a kill.
Check your targets. We got civilians in the area.
Buckle up, people.
Let's roll.
The lieutenant's trying to escape. That's a kill. That's a kill. We got the location of a cartel-owned casino. Let's bring a war to that casino and see how long Carzita can stay away. We're clear.
We need to send a message that Carzita's resort isn't the safe haven the cartel claims it to be. Hit the casino. Tear the place up and frighten the customers. I want them on the next plane out of Bolivia.
Let's go.
Spotted one with submachine guns. I got a target carrying submachine guns. He makes five, marking target. Watch the background.
This is a guy,
Roger that. Move it. Roger. Target acquired. I need a better... We got a checkpoint. Over
target
there.
Down. History.
Down. They're gonna see you.
Unidad Bird approaching. Stay down.
Down.
Watch your fire. We don't want to hit any civilians.
Tango down. Casino up ahead. Remember, just demo and destruction. We don't need to drop bodies to trash the place.
Let's tear the roof off this motherfucker.
Drone is airborne.
Got it. Moving. Moving to position.
talking to Captain. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Let me find a good position. Eyes on the target. Lost the target. Target acquired. Lost my target.
That's a kill.
Why'd you shoot a civilian?
I can wear this with my Class A uniform.
Thank you. Check your targets. We got civilians all over the place.
Building is wrecked. The Sapper Daddy's pleased with our offering.
This sure as hell should get Carzita's attention. Now, we rolling bones or did the table get blown to shit?
I'll drive.
All right, we're all clear.
I'm in. Let's go.
We'll be right back.
amada Santa Muerte, bendícenos. This is El Cardenal with an important message for Bolivia. Beware of the lies spread by Pacatay and his rebels. These promises of equality and transparency, or free education and free health care, they are empty hopes that can only be achieved through tyranny.
Enemy activity, stay
People
sharp.
People can only be equal when equality is forced upon them. Bakatari would take the fruit of your labor, take the largest portion for himself.
Civilians in the air, watch your targets.
What is left between you and your neighbor.
Deploying drone. Can't see squat. Drone's being jammed. The drone's crapping out. They must be jamming it. Drone's crapping out. They must be jamming it.
Who need that chopper? Stay low.
Hostile killed. Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
I could use this.
Drone's crapping out. They must be jamming it.
Time we put Carzita's resort out of business. Give it the full rock star treatment. Just don't hurt any of the guests.
¿Cuántos son? ¿Los dejas a contar?
Yo, cartel gunman. On the balcony. Enemy activity nearby. I got one narco, over by the parking area.
The drone's fucked up. They're jamming us.
I got a narco over here, next to the building. Fucker knows somebody's gunning for him now.
He's history.
Relax, we're still good. These guys know something's up.
That's a kill. The drone's crapping out. They must be jamming it. Down. If this ain't the place, I don't know what is.
We're shooting everything just to scare off the VIPs and get Carzita back here.
So it won't earn you the Medal of Honor. Just don't shoot any civilians. We got to hold on.
That came from near the building. Watch the building.
head down.
Done enough damage to Carzita's resort.
Man, just hang tight. I'm heading your way.
Thank you.
Tango down.
We're cool. We're cool.
These assholes just pulled up.
Buckle up, people.
I'm in. Let's roll. We're gonna look around here for some intel. You guys all good? Damn, I love this job.
I think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal.
Choppers approaching.
Quédate donde estás. Ya tenemos un pit.
Chopper, hit the dirt. Enemy reinforcements coming in.
They got reinforcements.
He's trying to run.
And if you live a life like ours, if you don't win, you're fucking dead. So even if being a bad morra doesn't feel true, if you act like it is, enough people will believe it that it will become the truth.